What is the role of painting in Kenya? Painting is the practice of applying paint, pigment, color or other medium soft or solid surface, which is such wide range practiced in our daily Kenyan society direct or indirect leading us to be high society of paint consumer in the market through paint we are able to express ourselves in many ways. Painting is like food in Kenya, in communication we love color, paint. L. In all our education center school Tilda College University, we express and learn paints, arts, graphics, teaching, narrative in many ways. 2. Construction, majority of building in Kenya we prefer to do painting as their finishing game, whereby other countries you may find them doing wall cladding or wallpaper. Us Kenyan we paint. 3. Advertisement e.g. billboard, hoarding and banner indoor and outdoor, graphics design, art all this goes. Application role of paint. As major opponent of all paint's elements, we do like to express ourselves using paint in all means either cheering our favorite football teams, politics, sculpture or arts, we go through paint. Personally I grew up, seeing paint companies example Crown Paints, Bosco Paint everywhere, one of many huge manufacturing companies, of course other companies many more brands of paint have come up, like Solai Paints, Kansai Plascon E.T.C. Last but not the least, you cannot go do wrong with paint in Kenyan economy.